maximize space in your kitchen. Things are a bit messy over there, aren't they? I'll teach you how to maximize your storage space and organize it a little. Make dividers for your drawers. First, measure your drawer. You have to plan which things will go where. Since that's your kitchen drawer, figure out how you'll sort your utensils. Measure each divider. Draw the dividers on heavyweight cardstock using those same measurements. Leave an extra inch on each side. Cut them out. Mark where the cards will cross each other and draw a line to indicate that extra inch. Cut a slit where they'll cross together, but only halfway down. Assemble the structure on the paper. Done! Your own drawer dividers. Now, put everything away where it belongs. When your drawer is organized, things are easier to find and you have more room. You can also make a hanging organizer. Many kitchen objects should be at hand, and hanging them helps you save space. Take a piece of plywood and make the base. Drill two holes on the upper corners. Those will be used to hang it on the wall. Now you can paint it to look nicer and match your kitchen style. While it dries, make a wire hook. Cut two 4-inch long pieces and fold their ends inwards. Now you'll need two empty cans. Drill a hole in each of them. Now mark where each can will go. Drill holes on the marks and add a third hole for the hook. You can also use hot glue to add a magnet that can be used for cutlery. Use screws to attach the cans to the board. Now, just hang whatever you want. There you go. Perfect. 3. Another way to save space is to store pots inside one another. Remove their lids and put one inside the other, just like a Russian doll. Grab a dish rack and place a lid on each slot. Done! You've saved a ton of space. My next hack involves reusing old jars. Another great way to save space is to store things in jars. You don't need to buy new jars. Just reuse old ones, especially if they're made of glass. First, wash them well. Remove the labels. Hot water is very good for that. Let them dry. And fill them up with different stuff, such as coffee, cookies, lentils, whatever you want. You can also use them for storing all sorts of different things. The important thing is to keep in mind that organization saves a ton of space. And if you want to decorate them, you can make custom labels. It's about time we took a break. Thanks!